A Loudoun County man is in custody accused of sexually assaulting a missing minor. 20-year-old Brandon Estrada De Leon faces abduction and rape charges. Police say he harbored a minor who went missing and misled authorities on where they were. They also say he sexually assaulted the victim multiple times. De Leon is being held without bond.